the rise of anti-intellectualism is getting to be worse than pandemics or climate change. In an age where opinions and religious propaganda hold as much weight as scientific facts, it seems we've transformed ourselves from innovative societies to full-blown idiocracies.